Hello, everybody. We got, welcome back to XCOM. My name's Euphorya, and we got a terror mission coming up that we gotta do. So I got Corporal Chen here as our assault, so she's gonna, help us out a little bit here. And I thought, we kind of need the heavy power, so instead of bringing Dwayne Wright along, I'm gonna bring Zhang, and we should be good to go. So let's launch the mission, and I think we wanted some chrysalid corpses for chitin plating, I believe. So it would be nice if we kill some chrysalids here.
Deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. A number of disturbing reports indicate the
Okay. Let's keel them.
Central, this is Big Sky.
Wow, I'm getting some serious framiness going on here.
Strike one has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
All right, well, we'll figure that out. So let's just make that happen.
Got something over here.
Ooh. It's
They got me flanked.
Not exactly something I like. I wonder if I can get some good shots on him though. Let's see if we can get let's get Griffin to soften this guy up a little bit. No targets available. What are you talking about? Targets are right there, lady. Alright then, let's get Chase Willis over there, I guess. Yeah.
Roger that.
It's probably the way to go. And we'll try to get some shots off on him here. There we go. Now everybody should be able to see him. I hope. Petrov can. In fact, he can punch him, which would be awesome. Zhang could shoot at him. Yiwei Chen. Griffin obviously has a shot on him. I'd like to use her last, though, if at all possible. So let's... Everybody's out in the open with, no cover. Alright. Let me do a run and gun on Chen to get her over here. I think I can get a good kinetic fist, probably. So it does 12 damage. So that should soften him up enough for Chen to get the kill. She needs the kills, so.
Closing to engage target.
Good. Oh. Well.
Nailed it.
Whatever. I guess Willis doesn't want to give everybody else an opportunity. He just wants to steal kills. That's alright, I get it. I'll just overwatch her over there and have wasted that, basically. And then I'll get Zhang up to where he needs to be. Alright. Good job, everybody.
They're trying to pull back.
You got it. You got this. This is a kill shot. Oh. Almost. Maybe I can get a good, shotgun overwatch? No. Wow, they ran the hell away. Okay, so I guess there's more mutons over in this area. It would be nice to capture a muton as well, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Alright, there's obviously somebody up there, so let's, jet boot that shit. I'm gonna go right to where this civilian died. Oh, okay.
Heading there now.
So let's send Willis, not Willis, let's send,
I'm on the
let's
move.
Save this person, first of all.
Here they come. You're safe. Go.
I'm not happy about how Harris is triggering these aliens all the time. And she still can't see him. What the hell, Jamie? Seriously. Get your shit together. It's just a car. You can see through the windows, can't you? Yeah, nothing's coming out of that. Alright, well, whatever. I'll think about that later. Do not open this door, because who knows what the hell's behind that. Let's just give this a shot. Four. That is a sort of not really acceptable amount of damage there. He can get something going on, looks like. Zane can definitely probably make something happen.
I'm moving to that position.
Although, based on my experience, Zane really doesn't have the accuracy to make anything happen. Nice. That is kind of what I wanted. Close combat specialist, it is undisputed. I defy anybody to... what are you trying to do here? Try to make the case that it is not a good, or not the best ability. It's so good. There's like, yeah, squad sight. I think squad sight, close combat specialist, and
moving to position.
Maybe something else, but those are definitely the best of the best in terms of perks and abilities. Whoa! That's a lot of freaking chrysalids, man. Oh my god!
They got me flanked!
Come on now. It's a lot of everybody, really. Alright, well, now that I've triggered all the enemies in the entire map, let's kill that guy. Okay. Let's open this door so we can get a little bit better sight. Excellent. Please kill this enemy. I really needed you to do that. I guess I'll have to have Zane come in here and clean up your mess for you.
This one is finished.
Okay. I guess I could come over here and get some shots. Maybe. Griffin can see some goodness. So I think I'll come over here and get sight at least.
Heading there now.
What I meant was I'll do collateral damage. Oh, you can do it. Come on. Come on, you... Oh. Oh, man. They just really aren't being cooperative these days, are they? Nice. Great shot. That almost makes up for your lack of ability in that last... Move, I really need to move him out of the way. Getting a headshot might be kind of good. Let's go for the headshot here, I guess.
Missed the target.
Oh man, Jamie. Okay, so now I will run away. And Overwatch. And luckily we got... Oh no, this is a... I brought a different support. He doesn't have the Sentinel ability. At least they're not just killing civilians indiscriminately. That's good news. What? Is that like a charge attack or something? Alright, now they're killing civilians indiscriminately. Okay. So I think what's going to happen here, let's see if I can get down to... I can. So let's get a kinetic fist attack on this guy. I keep calling it kinetic fist because that sounds way cooler, but kinetic strike. It's really what it is. Okay. Oh, it would be really good if we could capture this guy, actually. I think I'm going to go for it. Let's get Willis up here. Maybe can get some sight. Can get a little bit over there. That's nice. I'll worry about that a little later. How much damage can we do here? Almost all of it. So as long as we don't get a crit, I'm happy. Don't get a crit. You could have done a little bit more than that. Alright, how much can we get on a stun? A 90%. Let's do it.
Say goodnight.
Yeah.
Looks like you're coming home with us.
Nice. Okay. Oh, good shots. I was not expecting that to pan out. And of course, Griff is just standing back there. And boss.
Headed there now.
God, he took a lot of damage. You can do it, Zhang. I believe in you. Good. Is he gonna kill that man? Yeah. It's happening. Oh man. These have to be the last people. There's what, three pods of berserkers and mutons, and then one pod of chrysalids? That's kinda insane. Yeah. Close combat specialist coming in again. I love it. It is the greatest thing in the world.
They're moving to flank me.
Well, Jamie Griffin. Might as well get the kill here. She's not really going to be able to do much now.
Nailed him.
Other than shoot that guy in this turn. Now I know there's chrysalids over here, so... I'd like to be able to get sight, possibly. Just fire a rocket. There's no civilians here, are there?
Stand clear.
So one chrysalid just completely disappeared, and the other one's right there. So I'm going to see if I can get more sights. There he is. Found him. Okay. So we'll do a good run and gun.
Moving to firing position.
Over this way.
Moving out.
For that, we would like to get Owen Harris some experience, so send him here, and we'll do another run and gun over this way.
Put him down.
And see if we can get
time to motor.
Li Wei Chen a little experience as well. So we'll try to give her the kill here. I think she'd need a crit on that. That one's a lot less likely. Let's just do a pistol shot on this one. And then give Chen the kill. Nice.
Toasted.
And then we'll see if we can't... Okay, he can't see. So, we're not getting him a kill. He was over there. You shot in the absolutely wrong direction. Ooh, I forgot about that Zambi. Come on, man. See, you know, that miss caused a civilian to die. What is your problem? You basically killed that civilian. Alright. There you go.
Running dry. X-ray neutralized.
Let's see if we can get the kill with our people who need experience now.
Wow.
Out of the game. Missed.
Seriously, we need a... We need better training. We need better... He was just standing there, man. He was a zombie just standing there. He shot way out of the way. Alright. Let's try to get the kill now with Li Wei Chin. Nice.
Out of the game.
We'll send Jamie Griffin back here, maybe.
Reloading.
So I assume the only person left is this zombie. I hope there aren't any more aliens, because I don't want to search around for them forever. Yeah, it's definitely this zombie. Which we can just punch. Or not. I actually heard another muton, which is mind-boggling.
I'm on it, Commander.
How many frickin' mutons?
Back online.
Let's see if we can get sight out here.
Prepare to engage.
Yep. Wow, another muton and berserker pod. That is insane. Okay. I guess I'm okay with that. We can get some good double taps and stuff here. We might even be able to kill it, actually. Okay.
That's affirmative.
Let's see how much damage we can do. Oh. Not quite enough. Oh, he's ready. He's ready to punch. Okay. I guess we'll come out here.
Position confirmed.
And we'll just kinetic strike this zombie.
In for the kill.
Nice. I guess we can just kind of heal over here, I suppose. Might as well. He is a healer.
Good as new.
And I don't want Zhang to die this round, which is totally possible because that muton is way over in that area. Yep. Yeah. Nothing you can do with your double tap, so we'll just leave it at that. This muton is very cowardly. Ugh. Poor civilians. So I would love to be able to see it so that I can get a good kinetic strike on it. So I'm just going to... I'm going to run a gun over up here.
Orders confirmed on the move.
And then I'll send my mech in there to blow it up. Okay.
Heading to that location.
This should be an instant kill. I believe.
Initiating close quarters system.
Oh, man.
Commander,
that was dangerous.
The operation was a success.
All right, we did it. Good job, everybody. Okay. That was a... It scared me a couple times, but it ended up being okay. Firing the next primary weapon is the first time no longer in a certain... Wow, that is really good. I forgot about that ability. And Li Wei Chen got lightning reflexes, of course. Because it's really good.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
We will be in touch, Commander.
So let's, since we have instant autopsies, let's make it happen. Wow, we got the Berserker Autopsy and the Berserker Interrogation.
The men are calling this beast the Berserker, although it shares the same structure as the Muton. For reasons yet unknown to us, the Berserker seems to be consumed by bloodlust with little regard for its own safety.
Combat stims, neural dampening, available in the gene lab. Awesome. Plus 20 will when defending against psi attacks. We don't need to worry about that yet, but that will come in handy. Especially in the base assault. Spoilers, of course. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Armor technology research credit. Ooh. Oh, man. That is so good. So we get boosted our Archangel armor for 3 days. I love it. Excellent. Let's assign new research now. Available for manufacture. Advanced lights. Project available in the foundry. Okay, so we have a couple things we can do. Skeleton suit is completely useless now to us since we have Archangel armor. Let's go with light plasma rifles. And we don't want to build facilities. But we do want a set of Archangel... Oh! God damn it. We need them alloys. It makes me sad. Alright, well, what do we got in the foundry here? We do approve pistols. Which should increase the aim of all soldiers using pistols. Not facilities. Actually, I do want plasma pistols now that I think about it. I wonder how much they cost. They require alloys. I really want to save our alloys for the Archangel armor, of course. Because it gives you a freaking jetpack. I mean, come on. Who wouldn't want that? It would be cool if we could refund. You know, items. That would be pretty awesome. Okay. Well, our covert operation's coming up soon too, actually, so let's do that. And let's see, let me take a look at this. This video is only clocking in here at about 15 minutes, so excellent. I think we have enough time to launch this mission.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
Okay, so we have Major Harris, that's good. We have Sergeant Chen, that's good. Zhang is out for the count. We got our mech trooper. I guess I don't really want to bring Vanya around here. Chen is definitely worth having. I'd like to upgrade her as soon as possible. And then I think who we want. I kind of want to level up another. Actually, Dwayne Knight needs to come along. That's who we need. Now that he's, you know, it's part of the group. Let's give him a better armored deco here. Maybe this one. That looks pretty cool. Okay. So we'll definitely level him up. We'll have level up Sergeant Chen here. And we really need another mech trooper. I guess we don't need another mech trooper, but I want another mech
trooper. Touching down.
We want it bad. We've
picked up an exalt cell operating inside Japan. Strike One will need to move in and assist our
All right. I think, you know, after this mission, I'm definitely not going to send another covert operation, because we know exactly where Exalt is. It's in Russia. There's no doubt.
The covert operative we deployed was interrupted by Exalt forces while attempting to gather intel from an Exalt communications relay. If our operative is going to finish the job, Strike One will have to protect them while they hack the remaining arrays.
Yep.
The operative must survive if we have any hope of retrieving that data.
I understand. Received. I understand. This ain't my first rodeo. This will go over here.
Enemy troops.
Ooh, there's like some gene-modded Exalt over there. I guess I could do some collateral damage in that area, possibly. Get a flashbang over there, possibly, too. Ooh, I could get a rocket. Yeah, let's make it happen.
Launch.
I believe in you. Nice. And with that, we can probably kill everybody. I think the next place to go... I don't really want to go right out in the middle of nowhere, but I'm kind of tempted to do it. It's actually kind of dangerous. I'm getting too...
On my way.
Getting too cocky fighting Exalt. I know it's going to come back to bite me in the ass one of these days.
Hoorah!
Great shot. Can get some good squad sight. Chase Willis.
That's affirmative.
You got it. Yeah, let's do that. Good shot.
I'm on it, Commander.
We got our Owen Harris, our support there. Good job, everybody.
Nailed him.
Alright, so I think I'll just keep Griffin back here. We'll have her as an overwatcher a little bit here. I'd love to be able to get more sight if possible. I wonder if I can get down here in one move.
Heading to that location.
Nice. And I'll open the door. And if there's nobody, I can actually get there next turn, so there's no reason to risk it.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
All right. Exalt's turn. Okay. Let's get our eyes on some Exalt operatives over here. Doesn't look like anybody's around, so I'm happy sending my operative over this way.
Our operative is ready to hack one of the Exalt relays, Commander. We just have to activate it, and that data will be ours.
Yeah.
We've successfully.
All right,
the relay,
I just have to get over there, and we're good to go.
Also disrupting Exalt's communication system. We'll need to keep looking for any nearby relays to get the remaining data.
Good to go.
Okay, let's try to get Griffin up, if at all possible. Doesn't look like it. I guess this is a little damaged right where the up is. I'd love to get her on top of this roof. I can't really do it anywhere, can I? Except for over here. Alright then. I guess I'll just send her over
on
here.
The move.
Got it. Moving.
And then Dwayne Wright. I keep wanting to say Dwayne Johnson every single time.
Got it covered.
I guess.
Overwatch, aye.
Big fan of his work, you know.
On Overwatch.
Good job, everybody. Looks like some results up there. You know, guys, that's not a relevant defense position. Whoa! That wasn't smart. Oh my god. That was probably the worst place they could have dropped. Alright, well, this guy is probably dead too. I think I'll send Chen. Yep. I'll send her over here.
Moving out.
I think she can probably kill this man. Maybe not, actually. He might just survive. That's okay. I think Wright can probably make it happen.
Aye, aye, Commander.
He needs the experience as well, so. Nice.
Bye-bye.
Why does everybody have alien grenades except for me? I really want alien grenades.
Moving.
I kind of want to send him over there. Let's send our mech trooper up this way.
Advancing.
I'm okay if he gets a couple pot shots taken at him there. Yeah, looks like we're safe. So I will send my operative over here. Should be good to go. Willis.
Copy that.
Why not? I guess we'll just kind of come up here.
Got it covered.
Pretty sure we're good to go.
I've got my eyes on.
Can you get on the roof yet? Yes.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna send her on the roof. I guess she could climb that pipe the whole time. And okay. So let's see if we can hack this data. Yep.
That's affirmative.
Excellent.
Commander.
So we'll do that, and then we will make our way back to the extraction point.
We have a new objective.
Easy peasy.
Moving out.
I guess I'll come up here. Let's get Overwatch position. I'll send my sniper right there.
Got it covered.
And I guess we might as well just kind of spread everybody out a little bit so they can cover as much area as possible. And I'll keep my mech trooper just kind of waiting right there for now. Yeah, I'm not gonna go over
there. Something up there.
Let me get a... Ooh.
Damn it.
Get a couple good shots there. Yeah, let's go for the kill here. Ooh, that was a real close critical. We almost had it. I'll send Griffin, I guess, up here. Okay, she 100% has a kill available to her. He's a colonel, so I don't want to deal with that too much. Let's try to get the kill here with Chen. Nice.
Out of the game.
And we'll see if Dwayne can get a shot. Although it might be okay to get a shot over here. Can. It looks like I think he will have one available if I move him over here. So I'm gonna move him up here and see if he can get the shot. You got it. Yeah.
Hostiles pacified.
Wow, 10 damage. That's pretty good.
Time to motor. I'm on it.
I'm watching.
Got it covered.
Okay. Good stuff. Let's get Takahashi down. He'll probably be able to make it next turn, actually.
Moving to designated position.
And we'll start moving everybody back
I'm
here.
On the move.
Good.
I'm on the move.
All right.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Roger. Yep, and we'll send
orders confirmed.
A couple
orders
people way back.
Field, Commander.
Just to protect against any fanciness that happened the last two rounds. Yeah. So I could go over there, but I'm not going to.
Strike one's position.
Okay. So it looks like there's a man over down here. There he is.
Good to go.
I wonder how much damage I can do to him. I'm hoping I can maybe do enough to get a grenade in there. Grenade's not quite gonna do it.
They're starting to lose ground.
Maybe I can get around here. I could try go for the capture. Actually, no, I can't. Whatever, let's do a running gun, and we'll just kill this soldier.
Moving out.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I could have sworn another one dropped over there. I do want this experience, though, so let's do it before we end the mission.
He's dead.
There you go. So let's just get Takahashi to the extraction zone.
Our field operative has reached the extraction point with the data, Commander.
Nice.
Strike One can either stay and clear out any other exalt forces in the area, or head to the evac point for immediate extraction.
It would kind of be faster just to kill him, I think, instead of moving everybody to the extraction zone.
Heading out.
I think there's somebody over there, honestly, so let's give it a shot.
Enemies spotted.
Oh, there's a whole group of them over there. I'm confident that he can weather the storm of bullets that are going to come his way. Okay. Overwatch there. I know there's somebody back here. Okay, got some healing done. Good. He's probably gonna take a shot. Or they're just gonna reload. Okay.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Alright, let's get everybody into position here.
Already there.
So I guess I could kinetic strike somebody. I might just be able to double tap everybody to death, possibly. Let's try it. Nice. Let's see what we can do here. Pretty good. So yeah, I'm just gonna run up here. I'm gonna ignore that guy. Maybe. Ooh. He actually survived. Yeah, we'll move over here. This. And I could have sworn there is an Exalt operative in this side. Guess not.
Overwatch.
Huh. Maybe I killed him with overwatches. That could have been that's probably the case, actually. Wow, he's almost as good as William Scott was. I can still get the hit here. Nice. This has got to be the last guy, so let's just punch him.
Moving in position.
A guaranteed engaging kill shot. Combat.
You secured both the operative and the newly acquired Exalt.
Nice. All right. That was actually that actually went pretty well.
Everything by the numbers and not a scratch.
And Shen got upgraded. Rapid fire is definitely what we're going with here. I learned from my mistake. I thought flush might be good. I was wrong.
Exalt intel decryption complete. Eliminating statistical improbabilities for possible Exalt location.
I'm pretty sure we know where it is. Oh, it's not in Russia either? So that means it has to be in France or Germany. Those are the two. That's interesting. It's a good thing I didn't go for Russia. They would have left. Actually, I thought it said, not in a country with any... not in the world. Is in a country you can play in Civ 5. Okay, so France and Germany are both possible in that. That's a thing. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. And if you did, go ahead and click the like button. If you'd like to see more from me, then go ahead and subscribe. And I will see you all next time.